If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
Heyo, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is D-Dubs Gaming. Today we're going to jump into part 9 of my walkthrough. We've discovered an alien planet. We're going to go discover some more, and we're going to get in a lot of firefights. Enjoy!
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
Get moving. How did it find us?
She, not it. And stop staring.
What does it want?
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
A human on Aya. How long until the Ket find us?
They are bullies. But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran. Not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak?
No. I am telling you to be strong. Through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her. And our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra. I feel Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarov. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Thank you for trusting me.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know.
Your ship is... We have nothing like it.
Wait till you see the inside.
It gets better?
Oh yeah.
You ready to go?
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Did the translators not work?
They work.
I know we're improvising as we go, but let's remember that there is Pathfinder team protocol.
Don't think I got that handbook.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jarl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jarl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder.
Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jarl?
The Resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jarl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jarl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jal, give Kello the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Emotions team should be. It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait! I don't think his... Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Bringing us in.
I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
If it gets me on your good side, I'm in.
That's reassuring, assuming you mean well. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this. Jarl, what are you doing here, in the company of these people?
Kieran, this is Pathfinder Ryder, from a long way away. Ryder, Kieran Dalles, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I am honored to meet you, as a representative of the Andromeda Initiative.
Are all their people this formal?
I don't think so. Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
Are they still alive?
Vitals remain steady and neural patterns resemble those exhibited in deep sleep. We subjected them to various stimuli, injections of Kachari, nothing worked.
Let Ryder try. She's worked the Remnant tech inside a vault. Or so she says.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
Detect an Andromeda part sample nearby. Dr. Camden would find this useful.
Oh, right. The gardener.
Botanist, Pathfinder.
Said something about fish and gems to me. What was that all about?
In an ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. Meaning your success with Remnant is probability, not skill. As the number of cases approaches infinity, the unlikeliest outcomes become likely.
Oh, thought it might have been something like that.
Mine.
Ryder! Broker!
What are they doing out here?
Those are Natana's uniforms, Pathfinder.
Turian Arc?
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
So you're used to being above the law.
Well, good thing there are no laws in Andromeda, huh? The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
The settlers here need your help.
I'm a stopgap. Mason is the solution. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
That does it for part 9. Now that we have a lead on the Turians, in the next part we're going to get more information. Come back for more Andromeda.